back there, but this was the crash that ended the race, unfortunately. Watcher hit the air fence, which needed to be redeployed. Red flag came down, and that was declared a result.